course, I'm. Yeah, we feel disappointed because we wanna get 3 points today, and especially after they get red card. Yeah, it felt we're gonna get 3 points, but then yeah, it happened 1 point, so we're not happy with it. So yeah, I think yeah, we fight hard. I think we have, of course, we work the whole week for some things, which is we done them today. But I think overall we still need more to work on, and I think we can do much better because yeah, it was great goal from Beşkim, and we create some chances, but yeah, we just score one goal. I think it's not enough.
What do we need today?
I just maybe we need to play more smart, and we yeah, we need to go more forward, and yeah, I think we need to yeah, score our chances, and yeah, like I said, we play smart, but we keep working, and we're not there yet, but we're working hard for yeah, for the team.
Hopefully it was the last match for a very long time without spectators. What does that mean to you?
I think it means a lot to me and of course to the whole team. I think it's boring to play without the fans, so you don't feel any advantage. Back in the days when we play here, of course we have the support of the fans, and yeah, you get that extra push, which is we needed today. As you can see, the end we push, we aim for the second goal, but didn't happen. Yeah, we just keep working.